I'm not gonna try to go all the way around the table here, all of you. The gates. Good to see you.
Riding with the king yesterday.
And all the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty Dumpty together.
Now, he, once they, when the cameras started clicking out there over the country, and he left me very fast going that way. Well, listen, it's a pleasure to see you all here again, and yours too. Immediately with a consensus. But there are two issues I would just like to mention. Let me just say about the budget, it isn't all that I'd like. I had my way, and certainly the tax amounts are higher than I would like, but I do believe that it's the best compromise we can get. I finally swallowed hard and accepted with regard to the increases is outnumbered about 3. And this I have insisted that in the tax increases, there's nothing to put news that is all over with tomorrow. Did I apologize? No, I didn't. For not being here on March 18th when you were here before they.
Everybody's like.
Run a little bit over, and we have apparently have 100 people out in the Rose Garden.
I'm going to work from 9. Has been moving in a way that has created problems throughout America. We have been drifting through the left, and we have too much air and water pollution. Our parks have been allowed to deteriorate. We've not managed our public lands. So we came to make a difference. And so I've taken the department's logo, and we've turned the buffalo around. And I want to give you and the Vice President a pin, a lapel pin, showing that we're moving America in the right direction.
Five or 6 weeks, I guess, while the rest of us have been working on other parts of the European concern. They've got about a 5-minute presentation to what's it look like. I think most of these pictures were taken in the dead of winter, so maybe it'll be a little bit more colorful when we get there.